Hey everybody, welcome back. We'll be taking a flight from St Augustine to Key West. Take care of some navigation issues here. Be good. Deal with that when the time comes. It's gonna be 20,000 crews. It looks good. Sunrise in the morning here, come up.
TAR-171, continue for east departure.
St. Augustine Tower, TAR-171, continue for east departure.
Give us a positive rate of climb here real quick. Nothing crazy.
Jacksonville approach TAR-171 is type TAR-TBM 9-3 miles south of St. Augustine, 2,500 feet.
Request so right now, we're at ETA of 1 hour and 36 minutes. Once we get up to cruise altitude, we're gonna be a lot better than that.
Squawk 062-3, TAR-171.
TAR-171 radar contact. 2 miles northeast of Foxtrot Lima Tree, 63,400 feet. Altimeter 30.50.
Roger, TAR-171.
And turn our oxygen on before we forget about it so we don't die.
171, contact Jacksonville Center on 13 for decimal zero. Good day.
13, 4 decimal, 0 Daher, 171. Goodbye. Jacksonville Center, Daher, 1171, 9,100 feet.
Daher, 1171, Jacksonville Center, altimeter, tree 0 decimal, 49er, radar contact, continue. Generic 0 belt foxtrot climb and maintain flight level 400. Spirit Wings, 1181, contact Jacksonville Center on 13, 4 decimal, 4. Good day. Climb and maintain flight level 400, generic 0 golf foxtrot. 134 decimal 4 Spirit Wings 1181. Goodbye. 653, descend and maintain flight level 350. Climb and maintain flight level 240, Spirit Wings 3066.
All right, folks. We're going to reach cruise altitude.
Level 350, American 1653.
Oh.
Going to 134.4, generic 740.
Be back with you when we're on the approach.
134.
I should have went direct to Burpee. They had me going way out west. Here we come, see it up on right here. Here we are. Making a right turn. Runway 27. Coming up. 17 miles. You're making a right turn. Go ahead and go to 1500 feet for take heat. But once we make this turn, once we hit this turn at Burpee, we got to drop to 1500. That's what I'm thinking. Just wait to make this right hand turn here in about minutes. Actually, go ahead and do it now. There's the airport right up there. It's not this one. And we're making our left turn here in a right turn, I mean about here in about 2 minutes. We're making it now. Your right turn. We kind of missed it there. I don't know if it was just going too fast or what we were doing. We can get turned up on it now. Watch your speed here. Runway in sight. On the approach. Easy peasy, folks. Easy peasy. We're just hitting minimums, 100,000 feet. A little wind coming in. We're on the glide slope. You can tell. Two reds. Two whites, greens, whatever they are. A little bit high. go. Hope everybody enjoyed the flight. If you want to see more, just leave a like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you in the next one.